Well, I am broke. And I don't mean really broke. I mean, we've got $760 after I paid for the mechanic and for the secretary. And the game's even giving me hints like, you know, if you're out of money, you can go to the store. The daily objective is to hold up the store. I generally do this in a with a motorcycle so they can get away better. And you walk into the store.
Hey. Hello.
How you doing?
You're terrifying. Just give me a second. Okay, okay. I'm going as fast as I can.
Get the bag on. Do you like cigarettes? I like it. Ooh, gum.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
All right, now we've got a 2-star wanted rating, and he's probably going to start shooting at me. But so let's just get into the car and take off. Get off into the things. Brand new unmodified dishwasher. Just a race car guy visiting some family. No! It's only 2-star. A little bit over the boogie. Oh, we don't have any helicopter support yet. There we go! Success. Now we have this parachute. That doesn't take a whole lot of effort. Jobs. Lay job. Rockstar created. Parachuting. Let's see. What's the one? Guns and gasoline. It's a basic one. That says parachute from 200 meters. Does that mean I have to fall 200 meters? Does it mean I have to pull the chute at least 200 meters up top? I never know, you know. All I know is, like, seems like you just should. Because we knew what. It's a little different than the car. I'm pretty sure my right hand button over here on the number bars aren't doing anything. So I'll give you this. Minus 5 points for the faceplant, but it counted, and then he scores 0. So I'm supposed to take 5 points away. At 1,400 plus 25. I'm the winner. Hooray! Now, if you saw the last one, which I don't know. Some people last one. unless this somehow seems to have you saw my other videos, you know the reason I'm is because I took advantage of one of the sales that they offer from the Rockstar social media and took care of 25% off executive garage, so now I have all three executive garage. So let's see. Whoops, apartment now is out there. Tinsel is most of them. One more car that I'm going to move up to my house up on the north end of the mountain. It's a Picador, and a Picador is the perfect thing for up and off. That's a great thing. Progress, it's my current work in progress. So we're gonna leave it back here for the time being. Could have brought it a little closer, but I really didn't want to bring it in. This is my work in progress garage. And actually, I was thinking of bringing this root beer one up. It is brown. It's such a perfect tribute to James May. Maybe we'll bring this one back up. And of course, it's got the Ukuk symbol going on it. But this car here, let's go into first person view. This is just a plain Jane, Sultan that I'm going to turn into a wide body Sultan. I'm going to give it the Princess Bubblegum paint job, and then we're going to call it the Bazza Special. Now that makes no sense to most of you out there. There are a few people who will laugh their heads off over it. Bazza was a guy that I used to play Freelancer with, who was famous for having Japanese furry anime kind of stuff in his signatures and stuff like that. And overall, he's the kind of guy that you would think would love Princess Bubblegum. So we're going to do one of those. I'm thinking maybe a dark blue or green to contrast the pink of the prince. But yeah, this is going to be the Bazza Special. This is one I picked up. I haven't really modified yet. It's just a Warner. But I like the word. Something cool about this car. It handles kind of nice. It's not going to win any races. But there's just something. It was one of those ones I just wanted to grab. And I actually have... I found a matchbox that matches it. So it's something that I actually found a matchbox of. And just because we're having a theme with gray cars with their mirrors on the hood. We have this sucker parked next to it. Now this is going to be... I already have a white minivan. It's just like the one that I actually own. And for the most part, they're all... This is all minivans, really. But you can take this to Benny's and benefit it. So this is going to get benefited at some point. I saw it on the road and said, hey, I'm going to benefit one of these. Might paint it a dark blue with some graphics just to pay homage to my old Windstar, my old 96. My current one's a 2001. So that's coming up. And then this, of course, is going to eventually be my retro Benified elegy. We gotta do one of those because they're just so cute. But for right now, it's just sitting there. Now these I just recently got my accounts properly linked, so they became free. So they're all just like the Pissvasser. They're just what you get when you buy them. There's no mods to them yet, no upgrades. And so they've got to get upgraded. So they're in the work in progress kind of thing here. And let's leave the Pissvasser behind and hop in the drop here. The Super Diamond, Enus Super Diamond. We'll bring that back up. I think lots and lots of people would like to have this information or watch this. I'm really just showing this off to my buddies at this point. This is, you know, hey guys, in case you're wondering what I'm doing and what I got going. It's a vanity flick at this point. It's really just me kind of, you know, having fun with my YouTube account. If other people like to watch it, that's wonderful. I think I'm going to grab the picador. And then later we'll run a little bit with the picador. I just think James May would appreciate a brown Rolls or Bentley, whichever one that's supposed to be. Yeah. The last car in Tinseltown up here.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
You notice this one's empty. This is empty.
It's coming at you.
That'll be empty.
Hey,
I don't care. I'm not gonna do your biker stuff for quite some time. See, did I start walking too soon? Is it gonna put my head? Puts it behind me. You know, Johnny on the spot just likes to mess with you. I think they're going to put this up in Propicio Drive there, however you say it, eventually. That's a perfect country car here. I do like it. They're in full blue. For right now, I'm just going to put it in Garage 1. Then I'll take it out when I go racing. Which would be the same video. We'll just... two sessions, but one video. First floor here is for the cars I'm kind of using, and that's one for right now until I can finally get it up north into the desert. Okay, so it's later. We're still not so much wealthy, but we have exactly 25,000 from the daily objectives and whatever stuff I've been picking up along the way here. And we're gonna hop in this picador. I do like it for some reason. I just do. It's not the greatest anything, but it is cool.
How you doing?
Great. What we're gonna do now is now we're in a regular online session with theoretically people and stuff. Yeah, you see people moving around. Let's see if we can get to. Nah, I don't want to mess with anybody's car though. Not my thing. I'm not in a spy hunting mood. I'm pretty relaxed. Play job. You know what? There is just up the street.
Beat you away. That sucks, man.
There is a little steering wheel we can hop into here. Where is it? Right up ahead. Okay. Right there. Let's go. Hammer down. Not blazing fast, but probably good enough to keep us ahead of anyone who's just driving around shooting people. Which there's always a lot of that. There it is. I was always going to the one that was furthest away. What do you know about this one? Atmosphere, Rocket Voltic. Not into the Rocket Voltic stuff, generally speaking, but... it's a twitchy little car with a rocket on the back. Well, let's see, do we get people? People from all over the world. Now we got Sayo Dodge. He's on call. I'm the host. I'll give him the option of going special, because I don't have that particular car. Destroy last place. Hey, we're getting peoples. Are we ready? We got joining. What's lopsided remax comes up? We're gonna do it. And I don't know if any of these guys have a rocket Voltic. But I'm willing to let them try and use it because I'm gonna see. I'm not sure if you're not better off with the stock rocket Voltic, because I've heard rumors that basically. Take a look at where we are. If you use, not a lot of people here, but it's a good start. If you use the stock rocket, you get the refresh cycle on the rocket from, like, what, 4 seconds? Basically, you get the rocket Voltic from the mission. Whereas if you bring your own in, you get the 9-second cycle, and I guess it about offsets from, these guys are already just being silly. So you have to, you'll go faster in general, and it'll handle better. So which is better in a race? No one's really sure. Wait till they come up on you and hit them. Whoa! Now if he was following me exactly there, here's where we lose. Bring it in. We're bringing it down, and we're last. Now we're turtle sliding. Can we hit it? Rocket turtle slide! Just before the darn. Okay, so we're pretty much doomed to last here. I think you might need that turbo right there just to make it. Right now we're fighting DNF. That is what we were doing. What's that? It's a little joint in the ground. I do like challenges like this. Can I catch up with the herd? Usually someone does it to me, but I did this to myself. I hate this car, I really do. It is the twitchiest thing. It snaps around all over itself. Like, I would have a hard time buying a custom rocket Voltic for my own use, simply because I would not want to aggravate myself in my free time. It's not fast unless you're in the boost. And you hit it before that, as long as it's getting boosted like this, you don't have to hold the button. Ride this puppy up. I think we're closing on the other guys, but I'm not sure. It could be because they're flying through the air. They're all aimed in different directions. And someone just said, well. Okay. Okay, so that's why they said, well. They were flying out of the sky. I can rock it down, but I'm going to be aimed the wrong way. I'm just going to spin it. This is really annoying. Like, is there danger for seizures from this trick? You finished fourth, which I finished, and that was really the only goal after a certain point. But we're into the series now. We've got people, we got racing, half another in the money. But honestly, I'm. Okay. Yes, that was terrible on my part, and I... Will they all go for another... Yeah, I'd much rather a steeplechase. That's got my vote. Tube Rider's good, too. Please give me a Knight Rider mission, please. Now, I could go back to doing what I was doing, which was just playing solo for... and timing everything so that we get a... Alright, Stormbrain, that's fine. Am I the host? Look at me, look at that. Alright, we'll leave it as two. Class special time, and leave the custom blah blah blahzy blah. Confirm settings. Kick the auto invite up. If we get anybody else. Doesn't look like it. I only see again. Do we want to see if he's going to come? That didn't sound right. Alright, let's see. X Dark. Well, we're getting one guy joining. John Clark 89. Slowly grow the field. On call, let's do this. You thought you were going on call. X Dark, we gave you a chance. Have you forgotten your booster shots? Sporting any open wounds? Got any residual standards of personal? God. But basically, we're driving in poo. Alright, let's continue, ready to play. We're an interesting bunch. I still have my green hat on from St. Patrick's Day, those St. Patrick's Day races. Can we make up for that awful showing on that last run where I just spun? That, the rocket Voltic is easy to spin out. It's like it just loses the front end. These days we're all playing Bippity Boppity Brothers. And he just slowed down in front of me for some reason. I don't know. I wasn't trying to ram anyone. I wasn't even leaning forward yet. I'm leaning forward like I care. This should be the bing bing. We're in the mud mode. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. If you didn't know that this water was deep enough for this, then you might be caught off guard. Because you'd think this would still be a wheels thing. Down and lean forward. Seems to be lean back when you're in hydro mode and lean forward, pushing as hard as you can. And now we've got catch up on because I left it on. I was the host. Which would make for more interesting racing, really. Not necessarily more fair, but especially when you're in first place. And I don't know what's happening to everybody else. They all miss a checkpoint? Or? And we make a big turn. Ooh, almost lost it on that one. I wonder if they're all just beating each other up on back there, and that's what's allowing me to get away so long. Some of this is ground and some of it is not. We're gonna go wheels in. I put two laps on this, okay, ooh. People generally want more laps, but they don't want a ridiculous amount of laps. And these are long tracks for the most part. I don't know if that benefited me at all. Cut to the chase. How did I do this to myself? How do I do these things to myself? It's just not right. I'm in the lead. I'm in an insurmountable lead. And I just missed the ramp by a little bit. That's how I do this. I don't know the track. And somehow I'm not last. And somehow there's still another lap. And that's my that was my new fastest lap. Hooray for me. I mean, this thing, it handles very well. I mean, it, I don't know how many G's we call it. It really turns tight. It doesn't slide. But when you're playing with a keyboard, that makes it kind of twitchy. I mean, really, you hold that button a little too long and you're into the trees. A lot of touching. Catching these guys? Are they beating the crap out of each other? I mean, I do know the one trick. I'm pretty sure it was a Mr. Boss for the win that taught me this, is to lean back in Aqua mode and lean forward on Blazer mode. Hello, gang, this is Mr. Boss for the win, and here's your tip for the day. That kind of thing, you know. Just to be able to see them, I'm not even going to think about passing. Because, since I think I could pass here, then they usually drive right off the cliff. We're just going to look at not embarrassing. Focus on a clean run. I didn't even do that right, because I was leaning forward. I should have been leaning back. I don't know, maybe it doesn't matter. Actually lifting a little through here so I have control. You want control. Yeah, that was great. Oh, you gotta be kidding. That was the unluckiest. I mean, it was just... Okay, now, I didn't do well through here. I lost a lot of time. This probably is going to secure me in third. I hope it was entertaining for you. It certainly, I wish I could, yeah, you know, it's intentional. Yeah, that's right. I'm just clowning about what happened to, why am I in second? Somebody wrecked out? I don't know what happened. Did someone disconnect? You finish second. After that run, I'll take second. I don't understand. I'll take $9,300 when I hardly have anything. Sure. Who won? You booga hecka booga hicky booga. All right, we're seeing consistent stuff here. Usually, if you have a guy who's winning, he wins Amdrags. I'm not gonna bet anything because I don't have enough money. Steeplechase or Tube Rider? I think we can talk him into Tube Rider. Tube Rider sounds sexual, so therefore... We have two votes for Tube Rider. And Tube Rider... See, the main thing is not that I'm so good with, like, jumping and parachutes, but the Ruiner feels like a Ruiner. It feels like a muscle car, and that I can deal with. It's not twitchy, and everybody else left. Fine. If we want to do it this way, we'll just do it this way. I won't even use the Ookmobile. I won't turn specials on. We'll just have a duel. I wonder if I'm even alone. Is there another car here? Did he quit on me?
Wait on.
Why do people not like Ruiner 2000 things? It's the only thing that feels like a normal car. Alright, well, we're gonna give this the 8-minute treatment. You're not gonna have to watch it. I'm gonna try and find another race after this. I'm gonna see if he was in long enough, then I'll get the money bonus. But we'll go for that, and the money bonus is good. Nobody else even voted. Looks like they all said the heck with this. I mean, I just don't get it. The Ruiner is a nice driving car, and turning it into the Ruiner 2000 hasn't hurt any. It's not the fastest muscle car, but it's a fun muscle car. This is a good driving car. I like this car. I like my other Ruiner. I got the other Ruiner because I found it on the road. It was already painted up in exactly my Steelers livery. And I thought, hey, that's a sign I should grab this one, and I did. Modded it up. That's great. Hey, it's all good. It's not faster than my other muscle cars, but I'm glad I have it. This is fun to drive. Gang, you gotta do these races more. I mean, don't back out because it's not a Blazer or a Rocket Voltic race. Rocket Voltics are twitchy. So are Blazers. They're all too twitchy. This is, you know, alright, we're coming down wrong here. Because I'm talking instead of racing, probably. But for the most part, you can take this thing into a turn. It's really easy to drift. It's great stuff. Maybe it's an age thing, you know? Maybe it's an age thing. I mean, I'm 45, gonna be 46. I grew up watching David Hasselhoff jump over stuff just like this. Hitting the button, and going, hit, turbo boost, and there you go. Talking to his watch. Stopping the bad guys. And that's, you know, that's something that this appeals to me. It really does. I think I gave this, given this 2 laps, it's gonna be pretty close to 8 minutes. So I don't know, is it only the 40-year-olds where they go, hey, Knight Rider, and then they want to use it, the Ruiner 2000, and no one else is getting it, you think it's lame? Well, no, I'd rather do a twitchy rocket car. I just don't get it. If you could have given me this video game when I was, like, you know, watching the show, I would have been useless for the rest of my life. This is all I would have done. It's not that far off from that. I mean, the mere fact that I want to do this race after I have been grinding almost nothing but these races, trying to get enough money together to get my garage as well as so on sale, and I'm still in the mood to do it. It's fun. Here I am riding the purple tube. That's just fun. I guess so is this, but you know. I think I was channeling real car reviews there for a minute. I apologize. If you've never seen those guys, it's you know, you're either gonna really like them or you're gonna be like, this is wow. Don't be overly sensitive. That's what I'm gonna say. It's part car review, part emotional catharsis from the youth of reviewers' lives. Which makes it very good, in my own opinion. But it's gonna work for some people, not for others. So there's my completely unpaid for. No payola going on there. I've not been endorsed to say wonderful things about real car reviews. I will put a link in the description. Okay, so we're at 6:34. In a minute, less than a minute and a half, we'll have the max amount of money. Now, it'll either be 16,816, which would mean this was a solo raise, or at least something more than that if that other guy counted in the count. We'll do the time warp again. And there we go, 8 minutes. The money is maxed. Turbo boost! That looks so cool. Why do not people want to do this? All right, how many people counted in this race? Nope, just me. He punched out before I could even get the bonus money. Yeah, I'm the winner. But what next? We find people. Okay, what do people like? Surf and turf, into the dam, zebra 2. Well, let's see. Can we get anyone to show up for target? Target practice. Can I get... I mean, I know people apparently aren't playing this, but let me try and get some faith back in humanity that there are some people who get this. Yes! Yes, we found an active race. Oh, and I'm not the host. I don't have to make any of the crucial decisions about number of laps, custom vehicles, ketchup, mustard. We're good here. We'll do the time warp again while everybody kind of quits or joins or... Okay... Joining, launching session. Let's get in here. Get rid of 2 laps on this. This is going to be a long race. It's a long race. Maybe it'll be the last one of this video because I don't even know if I have hardly any hard drive space left. So we're just going to see that. Who's here? Got the whole muscle cracking. He looks like he's a country western singer or some nature they're going on there. Then we got the whole... That's pretty dark. The whole dark look they're going through. And the clean race car driver. Straight out of Formula One. Target at night. That'll make it interesting. Okay, I'm in the front row, so my turbo boost method here. Tapping W ferociously. I get the start bonus along with all the revs being high up. And they're all trying to kill each other behind me. Yes, I actually was trying to keep from being overly wrecked at all. Maybe mess them up some almond shit. I don't know how I meant this. See, that would have worked out well if it hadn't gone off direction in the middle of the jump. I wonder if it just had some momentum from the last bump. Okay, do not hit this guy. Try to avoid if we go in a fourth. So we're about the middle of the pack now. But it's 2 laps. And on this race, that is a long time. If I could just keep it a little clean, you're really not spinning out. Which this is a muscle car, a little spin out. But not because it's twitchy. Because it's a muscle car, it doesn't have 100% of the grip of everything else. With it, but if I overcook it, then I'll be done. So going straight. Again, no real need for any kind of shoots here. We're not in the fight where we can't line up our shots here. We can still. Fall a pretty good distance. Dive on. You don't want to land on the mountain, then you're in trouble. Got some room. Pretty soon we're going to do the final release. We're closing on second. I wasn't sure I was going to make it. I have fallen off the edge on these things where I just land on the edge and it's angled down. Tubes are always tricky. Lined up straight and then you're good. I'm wondering if he deployed too low. No, he's okay. Alright, we're good. Coming at the edge of the map there. Almost took that too fast. Someone's coming up on me. Keep screaming. We've got the slipstream. I should take it right back. So. There we go. Now we take it back up into the... Hold it for as long as we can. Did we push it too hard? Go. Touch the red, so we're... That's pretty good. Getting back on the power as soon as you can. It looks like we've gotten some distance. Based on the parachute. Coming around on me. This is a tight set of turns. We're about to finish the first lap. Coming down wide open. Avoid this little bump set here because it will send you. And we hit this turbo. It was going off somewhere. It went off a little bit there, so I lost some time there. Looks like someone stopped the band. That's like that typical one player that stays at the start. Somebody left. Why would you leave? You get money at least for staying. Now you know the track, you should... I'm lifting. I'm bouncing. I'm rolling. But at least I got pulled back up before the first booster, so we were trying to make it tight. Yeah, this is going to end up being an 8-minute run. No matter what goes on. I got to be kind of aggressive here. Thank you. got a good show on going here. I don't think I'm far enough behind that I have to worry about DNF, but I mean, you know, it's always a concern. Especially on practice bit. Just made it. Okay. Could not have cut that any shorter. Don't think I can get second or first unless those two guys completely take each other. Push it as hard as I can, though. Alright, first and second should be now one after another. This is the best that I can do. Line it up right. Just a little bump in the middle. Turbo boost. That hitting the turbo boost at the end of the ramp gives you the clearance over all of the jump thingies. And then you don't have to use a parachute. All the slowdown bars, rather. We weren't too far behind. We were probably 10 seconds, but... Oh. I always wonder, is someone trying or just saying the heck with it at this point? He said the heck with it. You finished third. Almost 10 minutes. Of grinding. 13 grand. 13 grand for third, that's not bad. Still, we're still in the double money. Painkillers. English spelling of pain. Let's see. Yeah, my best was not on the pace with the leader, but now, what can we talk them into? Where are they going? They want to go Ascent again? Do we really? I'm not even voting. The vote's over. We have a majority, I guess. Okay. Ascent, if we don't have like a full boat for this, and I don't think we don't have a full boat going forward. What the heck happened there? And this is probably going to be my last race for this video. Having said all that, watch us get a full boat. And then it's like, well, if we get full boat racing, then you get so much more money. I zigzag boys to the left. So someone said, before we lose any more. All right, this is, yeah, that's about the same group. Two laps. I'm ready to play. Ah, the pink Nagasaki's popular today, isn't it? Pink Nagasaki. Am I on the front row? People don't rev on... I'm almost the first. People must be shaking there. I'm still turbo revving it the same way. Hit the boost and hit the run. Slipstream. Brake, slide it, Notice everybody crashing into each other here. I really tried to hold on to it then, but I pushed it too hard. This is just... This car will slide till it breaks. And it breaks and spins out. It's this weird mix of understeer and oversteer. What happened to that guy? I really don't. Oh, that's nice. He rocketed me in the nose. That's a technique. Turbos to rocket myself down with. Get back straightened up turbo. You'd have to be really, really either talented or lucky to get somebody as they to rocket them in the nose, like, oh, here we go, somebody's down. Turbo pass into fourth. That really wasn't my fault. Fifth is not saying too much. But we got another lap here. Oh dear. Closed on fourth a lot. Okay, get straight now. Hit it so that it carries. Everybody is on me. Did I get him? I might have got him. Now we'll take the... Don't rocket on the way down because now we're holding the speed. We'll actually go a little faster with gravity, but now... Flying! Boing! Get it up to speed. Okay. Need a set of boosters coming. balance it, balance it, look for the hole, okay. Whoa! That was an interesting pass. This is gonna get ugly. Jet will help you recover. How is that? Oop! Alright, that was bad for me, but I think it was way worse for them. Oh! Had nothing to do there. I think it helped the guy out in front. I'm six now. I had nowhere to go. This is gonna be competitive. It was definitely entertaining. Was it entertaining enough that we want to do another one? He got himself into the parking garage. Hard on the car, it really is. $7,400. I'm in that place of just one more race, and I. Ooh, there she goes. Nope, you're not good. Her name is Crazy Man. Crazy Man. Yeah, it's like that Dutch guy, 78. Yeah, that's. Okay. Alright, is there any chance we could do... I don't know. You know what? I'm on the fence here. I'm on the fence of going free mode and getting something else done. Where are they gonna pick? The loop? Target? Mostly picking the loop. You know, the loop is a popular enough one. We'll do the loop and then we'll call it quits. Even if they're going for Roner 2000s. The loop will test you. Things can go horribly wrong on the loop. I think that's the one that you have to do really long wall rides with a slow car. It has a rocket sometimes, but I mean, when you don't have the rocket, the wall ride gets tricky. Oh, we've lost the crazy man. Oh, well. Yeah, we're into the people going, you know, I've had enough. Thanks, guys. Yeah, we're going to do one more. We're going to do one more, then we're going to be that guy saying, good game, guys. Gotta go. Custom on, please. Yeah. I know how you feel. You spent all this money on a Rocket Voltic. You tweaked it up. Who do we got? Bunch of guys in the stock racing uniforms. The stunt uniforms. Oh, here we go. Someone said deck with it. I need a different look. That looks straight out of... What the heck is it called? What's the game? Watch Dogs? Is that a Watch Dogs look? Why is this taking so long? Nagasaki. Okay, so we're here with a rocket at full burn. Okay, we got an open track ahead. That could be good, that could be bad. You've seen it. Last one. Here it is, the loop. The so-called loop. Not gonna be much passing because we're all going exactly the same speed. I didn't end up much better, but wow. Now I wasn't gonna get the points from landing that, but wow. I've never seen that before. And I have no idea why this thing just turbo twitched to the left. I did take that a little bit, like, you know, it landed, it just went. It took me right off, and I wasn't like tapping left. So here I am again in the middle of the pack all alone again. Oh, here we go. Can you see why I hate this? I wasn't quite on the track when I hit the turbo. It bounced. It double grabs you for some reason. Sixth place. Well, I mean, I've never claimed to be an awesome bolting driver. This isn't... It's not what I have fun with. Like, look at the speed I'm doing right now. It's not a lot until you hit that button. This is just a regular Voltic until you hit the button. And the regular Voltic is one of the slowest supercars going. I mean, most of the sports cars, I think, are faster than that. I think there's muscle cars faster than this. Closing on anybody? I mean, they could all screw it up here. Let's see. Can we... see, yeah, this happens. Get on the wall, then hit it. There you go. See, that's where I screwed up last time. Now you got to do adjustments to the steering. Well, tapping the E as much as you can see. There you go. It was a longer wall ride. I could do this. We're in the fifth. But we're not close to fourth. Boom. Well, that'll let us close on somebody. Hey, not my best lap. That's probably an understatement. But at least you know I've done well somewhere. Can I get a really clean lap here or at least get a good lap? Well, I'm alone, so I mean, I have the track to myself. So disoriented. I actually got a little downward push while we're still flying there. That was good. That will help. Get me back on the ground a little bit. Not hitting yet. Get up here. Control fashion man. Use the speed to keep it on the wall. So far, a better lap than I've been doing. Let's see. This time I can rock it down. Good. I don't think I'm going to see fourth. I imagine you could boost through all of these. I just don't want to bounce it off the wall right now. Did that carry it through the air? It's charging back up and giving me a turbo down boost. Did not hit the wall. Oh dear, here we go. DNF time for pretty soon. That's about as optimal as you can do that, I think. Alright, 30 seconds. Finish line's ahead. Land it, wind it up. Turbo. And we'll make it. So what do we get out of this one for fifth? Like in the 7,000 range, the 3,000 range? You finished fifth. 652.979. How was my last lap? That's what I want to know. $7,000, okay. But as far as the best lap is concerned, the second lap was definitely my best lap. Crickety crackety from the DC Justice League. Come at me, bro. Okay, 306 to 302. I was only 4 seconds off to the best lap. I had the third best lap. Just a really awful lap to begin with. So, anyway, let's go. Good game, guys. Gotta go. Well, somebody didn't bet on Edward Thorne or whatever. Now, the interesting thing is, where will this drop us? They really want to drive this sucker back. They should still have the Picador. Be nice if it drops me somewhere near my house up in the north, in Palito Bay. That's where I want to put this. And here we are, nowhere near where I want to be. What the heck is that? King of the Castle? We have a King of the Castle thing going? I don't want to do King of the Castle. But I'm pretty sure that you don't want to watch me drive this all the way up north. So on that note, this is your Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Okay, someone's coming at me, bro. The Sword of Justice has some lag issues. Well, he's not aggressive. That's good. I wonder. Ooh, let's try a technique. I think it was target. We're gonna host it. Host it, run through it, get like $10,000, and then see if it drops me off up there. I think it does. Let's see. Yeah, this is up this way. This is good. So, when I exit out of this, that's the way, for those who haven't seen it, here's the Ookmobile, my custom room. And, yeah, we'll just come to the end of the race and see if the trip works. Alright, the 8 minutes is up. We're coming from the wrong side. But the whole point here, well, first of all, it makes me happy. Zing! Let's see, does it come back? Does it get confused? But will it drop me off where I need to be? Now, obviously, I could have just driven up there and probably would have taken maybe less time. I wouldn't get $16,000 out of it. $17,000, roughly. $16,816. See? $16,816. And so we go, like, free mode. And, boom! Here we are. We are what? Why am I here? We were just all the way up here racing. There's a tank between me and Vine. We're doing this. Actually, you know what? No, I'm still not gonna try and drive past the tank. completely the wrong neighborhood. I'm not gonna try and take out the target. Watch this. We go here. Daily objectives we've done.
Hey, we go M.
Down enough. Spawn location. There you go, hit that. Teleport myself. Look at that, I spent $1,600 in car rental fees doing races. Wow. Yeah, we just want to leave GTA Online. Boom, boom, boom. You can't teleport one way, you can always teleport another, and instantly we'll hear him, he'll wake up screaming or something. What are you doing again? And we'll go right back to online, so this doesn't even happen because you've lost the save on that. It's solo session. Oh yeah, solo session. Woo. We'll teleport ourselves back up, hopefully. Let's do the time warp again. And where are we? Boom, boom. Skidoo! So I wake up in my house. They still call it an apartment. It's not an apartment, it's a house. And we get up out of the bed. And let's walk out front and call the mechanic. There's the out front on this thing. I'm hardly ever here. And I can just walk out front. And here we are. Check out the nice green stucco. There we go. Get that going for us. Where there's a will, there is a way.
You need something,
hey,
huh?
I'm Johnny.
One of your rides?
Spot.
Let me know.
Spot on, Johnny. Bring me a picador.
It's on the way.
And you gotta, like, turn away and look down. It's not six blocks away when it gets here. Then, I brought this up more than once. I'm gonna bring it up again. I'm not complaining. Just point it out as a visual, interesting kind of thing. That's a nice sand king. Sand king, when you want your truck's wheels to fall off almost instantly when you hit a bounce. Now, check it out. Looks like about a two-car garage. You pull in. And it's like magic. Six-car garage with two doors. Outside there's one door, inside there's two doors. This is Doctor Who's garage. I'm telling you right now, Doctor Who, that's where he... And doesn't this look like, doesn't this car look like it belongs here? I mean, doesn't this look just like it should be up here? Maybe we could park a Sand King next to it, or a dune buggy, or something like that. That's where it's gonna live, folks. Now if I decide I have to hide out up here because there's too much going on downtown. Probably, you know, bring up my Patriot too. That wouldn't be a bad thing. I still have a Patriot. I always was debating on whether I wanted to sell it because it's so slow. Maybe we'll bring that one up. But now I'm just rambling and doing some housekeeping. And on this note, well, we've already said this is the Black Knight. Have a good night. So you've already gotten that. So this is just the bonus material. So, yeah.